Meghan Markle and Prince Harry thinking about kids after Harry puts his car up for sale, says Hello magazine. Meghan Markle and Prince Harry may soon start having kids, British magazine Hello speculates, after the Duke of Sussex put his sporty Audi up for sale. As previously reported by the Inquisitr, Harry recently put up for sale his old ride, his Audi RS6 Avant. It's a sporty model befitting a prince, and it can be yours for around 100 grand, give or take, £71,900, to be specific, or about $94,274.06 at current exchange rates. So does that mean that he's trading in his youthful ride for something more befitting a dad? Perhaps a sensible family sedan or an SUV? Hello writer Ainhoa Barcelona thinks so. She quotes Erin Baker, the editorial director of Auto Trader, which is listing the vehicle. And of course, Baker has a suggestion for the prince, should he have babies on his mind. Now that the ink has started to dry on Harry and Meghan's marriage license, royal watchers are looking toward the couple to produce the next royal baby. After all, William and Kate have already had three, which by royal standards is one too many, an heir and a spare, as the old saying goes. With a fourth child from William and Kate very unlikely, and with Prince George decades away from being a dad, he's only five, after all, Harry and Meghan will almost certainly be the next Mountbatten Windsors to add children to the family line. Harry is sixth in line to the throne, so any kids he and Meghan have will be seventh and eighth, and so on, replacing their great uncle, Prince Andrew, and their second cousin, Princess Beatrice, respectively, in those slots.